With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, so our question is, the solubility product of a sparingly soluble metal hydroxide is given at 298 Kelvin. We have to find the pH of its saturated solution. Suppose, firstly, we will write the dissociation of metal hydroxide in equilibrium. It gives 2 moles of H plus ion and 1 mole of M2 plus ion, which is a metallic ion. This is the dissociation. And here, if you want to find the solubility product, which tells about the extent of solubility, and it will be equal to the concentration of OH minus ion having the power equal to the coefficient of the OH minus ion present in this equilibrium dissociation, multiply the concentration of M2 plus ion, that is the metallic ion. This is the formula of the ESP or the solubility product. Here, one important point to be remembered is that the solubility is defined as the number of moles of solute dissolved per liter of solution before the solution is saturated. I repeat, solubility, which is indicated by small s, is the number of moles of solute dissolved per liter of solution and before the solution is get saturated. Suppose we are having S be the solubility of sparingly soluble salt. What happens on dissociation? It gives 2S and S of the solubility of the hydroxyl and metallic ion respectively. So from here we can easily find the value of KSP. Suppose this is first equation. So the value of KSP, it will be equal to the concentration of OH minus ion, which will be equal to the 2S to the power 2, and here it will be S, where the solubility product value is given 5 multiplied 10 to the power minus 16, and it will be equal to 4S cube. So from here we can easily find the value of S, that will be equal to the cube root of 5 multiplied 10 to the power minus 16 divided by 4. Non-solving it, we get the value of S as 5 multiplied 10 to the power minus 6. So this is the molar solubility value. Now here we can easily find the concentration of OH minus. So the concentration of OH minus, it will be equal to 2s, that is 2 multiplied 5 multiplied 10 to the power minus 6. On solving it, we get 10 to the power minus 5, and we know that the pOH is defined as minus log of OH minus concentration, and from the solubility product we have calculated the OH minus concentration as 10 to the power minus 5, so it will be equal to the 10 to the power minus 5. So on solving it, the value of pOH of the solution will be 5. So here in the question it has been asked about the pH. We know that at 25 degrees centigrade the pH and pOH summation will be equal to 14. So from here we can easily find the value of pH, that is 14 minus 5. On solving it, we get the value of pH as a 9. So answer will be second option. So I hope you got this concept. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.